20 million or even triple the 20 million. So just put your brains together as 20 girls. Come up with a brilliant idea and get one person to do a presentation on what the idea will be. We're going to have panelists there, and just one idea is what to win. Resistance is increased, productivity is even better. Yeah? So we use get them in the family garden, because a pack, a kilogram ranges from like 5,000 to 4,000. And since agriculture is one of the freest.
Once we bought the plant and the not plant, this is all part of our climate. You're seeing the taste is over shining. You know, it's hot. And you know, if when you don't have rainfall, you can't plant, you can't walk, you can't grow anything. So we all depend on plant life, plant trees, growing things like that. So the more we keep on planting trees, the more we are talking about life. So let's say when we come in Nigeria and get to graduate in the power, how we're supposed to be green.
Yeah.
So in our home, starting up the ones that tree planting, if we buy our expensive capital, and if it's still like you're planting 300 trees. So on like 2 hectares of land, alright? Each tree on our market is at 300 shillings, alright? So 300 shillings is just a capital of 9,000 shillings.
Wow.
So if you trade with a currency to come up to like 4,500, up to when you top up on like, all come up like 10,000, 10,000. And to top up the amount of money you get is a total of 30 million.
Wow.
You really thought through what you're saying.
True.
There is a lot of agriculture, and you know our climate is so big for that.
Yeah.
So that's very thoughtful. Mm-hmm. There are some of you who have brought in ideas that are sustainable. Sustainability means it does not affect the environment. No one gets affected, and then you can eat now, and then even the future generation can eat, you know, something like that. You don't suppress anyone by feeding. Mm. And then the presentation skills, some of them have really good ones. And then it's very good to create a group name. Mm. For example, the first presenter had a good idea, but she didn't give
it. They didn't have a group name, yeah.
And when you're thinking of ideas, you shouldn't think local now. Because some of you are thinking of the local market, just maybe my neighbor, this will be good for my community. But you should think of, I not had anyone say I'll produce and export, you know? Because now when you earn in dollars, you earn more, you know? You have to think of something which is not just for you. How can you build, like if you're having cows, I wanted to hear someone say, I have a farm of cows and I'm going to produce milk to package, you know, things like this, eh? You need to think global now, not just local. But generally the ideas were so good, and I was really impressed by the tree planting thing.
Thank you guys so much. First of all, please give yourselves one round of applause. I would have loved to hear you guys talking about social media. People have to know your business, what are you doing? I would have loved to hear you guys talking about social media, how we're going to sell, how we're going to market our idea. I didn't hear that, and you know we're living in the .com era. So I would have liked for you guys to think about that. So whenever you're thinking of business ideas, think about your marketing strategies, but generally your ideas are really awesome.